Hello everyone, today we will do class 10th chapter 4 quadratic equations exercise 4.1. Question number 1. Check whether the following are quadratic equations. Now see, the first part is x plus 1 whole square is equal to 2 multiplied by x minus 3. What we have to do first is to simplify it. Now to simplify, see the left hand side, here we have x plus 1 whole square. So we can use the identity of a plus b whole square here, which is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So we will use the identity here. It will become x square plus 1 square plus 2 into x into 1. And here we will have 2 into x, 2x, 2 into minus 3, minus 6. So this will be x square plus 1 plus 2x is equal to 2x minus 6. We will take this right hand side to this side. It will be x square plus 1 plus 2x minus 2x plus 6 is equal to 0. We can cancel 2x with minus 2x. So, we are left with x square plus 7 equals to 0. We can see here that it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. That is, we have a term containing x square, that is the power 2. So, we can say that, so here we have this given equation is a quadratic equation. Now, I want to make one thing very clear here. We are not having term containing x here. That is, bx is missing. Still, we have degree 2 of this equation. If the degree is 2, then we can say that it is a quadratic equation. Now let us solve the second part. It is x square minus 2x is equal to minus 6 and plus 2x. Minus 2 multiplied by minus 1 minus x is plus 2x. So x square minus 2x minus 2x plus 6 equals to 0. X square minus 4x plus 6 is equal to 0. So it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Therefore, it is a quadratic equation. So let us now solve this third part. So we have to just multiply given two binomial here and two binomials here. So it will be x multiplied by x, x square, x multiplied by 1, x, minus 2 multiplied by x, minus 2x, minus 2 multiplied by 1 is minus 2. Similarly here, x into x, x square, then 3x, then minus 1, minus 3. So, it will be like this, x square minus x minus 2, x minus 2x is minus x, and here it is x square plus 2x, 3x minus x will be plus 2, minus 3. So, x square minus x minus 2 minus x square minus 2x plus 3 equals to 0. Now, see here, x square goes with x square because they are same but of different sign. And minus x minus 2x will be minus 3x, minus 2 plus 3 will be plus 1. You can see here the term containing x square is missing, or we can write it is not of the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Therefore, the given equation is not a quadratic equation. Let us solve it now. This is 2x square plus x minus 6x minus 3, and here it is x square plus 5x. So 2x square minus 5x minus 3 minus x square minus 5x equals to 0. Now let us collect the like terms. So 2x square minus x square is x square. Minus 5x minus 5x is minus 10x minus 3 equals to 0. So we can see that it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation. Let us solve the fifth part. So it will be 2x square minus 6x minus x plus 3. It will be x square minus x plus 5x minus 5. So 2x square minus 6 minus x. So it will be minus 7x plus 3. Similarly here it will be 4x. 5x minus x will be 4x minus 3. Now collecting all the terms on right hand side, it will be like this. So this is 2x square minus x square is x square, minus 7x minus 4x is minus 11x, 3 plus 5 is 8 equals to 0. So it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation. So let us see this sixth part. Now here on the right hand side we have x minus 2 whole square. So we have to use this identity of a minus b whole square, which is a square plus b square minus 2ab. So it will be like this: x square plus 3x plus 1, and here it will be x square plus 2 square minus 2 into x into 2 by using this identity. So this will be x square plus 3x plus 1, x square plus 4 minus 4x. So x square goes with x square, so we are left with x plus 1 and minus 4 plus 4x equals to 0. So it will become 7x minus 3, it equals to 0. So term containing x square is not there, so it will not be a quadratic equation, it will be a linear equation. So we will write it is not of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Therefore, the given equation is not a quadratic equation. So to solve the seventh part, you can see here we have this whole cube, x plus 2 whole cube. So we will use here the identity of a plus b whole cube, which is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a plus b. So it will become x cube plus 2 cube plus 2 into x into 2, x plus 2 on left hand side, and on right hand side we have 2x cube minus 2x. So this will be x cube plus 8 plus 6x, x plus 2, 2x cube minus 2x, x cube plus 8 plus 6x square plus 12x minus 2x cube plus 2x equals to 0. Collect the like terms. So x cube minus 2x cube will be minus x cube. Then we have 6x square. Then 12x plus 2x is 14x plus 8 equals to 0. Now here we have a term containing x cube also. That is, it is not a quadratic equation, it is a cubic equation. It is not of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Therefore, the given equation is not a quadratic equation. Now to solve this eighth part, we can see we have this whole cube term on right hand side. So we will use the identity of a minus b whole cube, which is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab a minus b. So we have x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1, and here we will use this identity, so it will become x cube minus 2 cube minus 3 into x into 2 x minus 2. So it will be x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 x cube minus 8. 2 cube is 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2, it will be 8, and this will become minus 6x x minus 2. So x cube minus 4x square minus x plus 1 x cube minus 8, now this will be minus 6x square, and plus 12x. Minus 6x into minus 2 is plus 12x. So x cube cancelled with x cube. Now we have minus 4x square minus x plus 1 plus 8 plus 6x square minus 12x equals to 0. So combining the like terms, we have 2x square, then we have minus 13x, and then we have 9. So it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. Therefore, the given equation is a quadratic equation.